Hey guys, it's Scott Osborne over at Arbor Insulation Solutions, and we're at a job site this morning where it's about 25 degrees and the homeowners are complaining about a bonus room, a room over the garage, that's really hot in the summertime and pretty cold in the wintertime. And so what we want to do here is kind of look at what's going on. We have this bat insulation, which is to code, and this is the way, you know, new construction is going to be. And really, to make this work properly, to make the room more comfortable, what we want to do is we want to stop the airflow that's coming through here. This is acting like a big air filter. And as you'll see in this area, there's going to be some gray areas where the air is just constantly moving through. It just makes it dirty, and it just acts as a big air filter. And so what we want to do is stop that air that's just pounding this R value and basically degrading the R value because it's cold or hot and so on and so forth. And what we're going to do is we're going to come back and we're going to put this Dow Thermax 1-inch thick, which is an R value about 6.5, and that's going to stop that air movement. It's going to add additional R value here, as well as has a little bit of a foil on there, which is going to act as a radiant barrier. So it'll resist the heat flow, reflect the heat flow back towards the heat source. So in the summertime, that heat will reflect back, and in the wintertime, it'll keep the warm air in. And then that's how you're going to improve this wall. That's going to make that room very comfortable for the homeowner. If you're looking to improve the room over your garage, give us a call. We're glad to help.